Hello, tutorial shows you how to add language to Android, install additional language without root. There are two ways. If your Android version supports addition of language, just go to Settings. Find language in input. Tap on Language. And, you will see, Add Language option. So, you can find desired language from the list, and, add it. But if your Android version does not support this option, you should install it manually. Let's do it. As I mentioned, you can do it without root permission. Let's check it. As you see, Android is not rooted. Okay, let's install language to Android. First of all, you need to download and install the application, More Locale 2. Okay, let's check what we have here. As you see, there are any languages for your choice. You can set any language, but first we need permission to use them. Okay, now we need to enable USB debugging mode before we connect Android to the computer. In Android 4.2 and higher versions, the developer options menu and USB debugging option have been hidden. So, first, we need to enable developer options menu. Go to Settings. Scroll down to the bottom, and tap About Phone. Go to Software Information. Locate the Build Number field. And tap the Build Number 7 times to enable developer options. When you are done, you'll see the message, Developer Mode has been enabled. Go back to the settings. Scroll down to the bottom. And you will see the Developer Options menu. Now, we can enable USB debugging mode. In Settings menu. Go to Developer Options. Scroll down. Find USB debugging and enable it. Okay, now we can connect Android device to the computer. Okay, now we need to download ADB tool. Android Debug Bridge, ADB, is a command line tool that lets you communicate with an Android device. You can find download link below in the description. Extract the file. Move ADB tool to C drive. Open command prompt. And type following commands. First, navigate to ADB directory. Each command is followed by enter. Second, we can verify if device is connected properly. We get device unauthorized. This usually happens when you miss accepting the RSA key notification. So, we need to reset the settings. Go back to your Android device. Go to Settings. Scroll down to the bottom, and tap Developers option. Switch off, Restart, Developers option. Under Developer Settings, scroll down, find, and tap on Revoke USB Authorization. Enable USB Debugging. And you will get RSA key notification. Select Always Allow from this computer, and tap OK. Okay, we done. Go back to your computer. And retry the command. As you see, we fix it, now it's working. Okay, let's type next commands. That's all, we done. Let's check what we get. Let's set German. As you see, the language has changed successfully. Okay, let's test Russian. Works fine. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel and get more great tips.